The city of Falfurrias has rescinded a water boil notice that went into effect on Thursday of this week. Several businesses have had to close off their fountain drink stations because of that water boil, which came at the instruction of the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality. City officials are working to determine where exactly the bacteria came from. So far, samples taken around the city have tested negative, and secondary samples from that same home have also tested negative.